So, I'm going to talk as much as I can over this in order to prevent this from getting super copyrighted. But whatever. Worst case, there's going to be funny dystonal music to this on the YouTube edit side. Anyway, 100%. Yep. This is the song. This is absolutely the song. Galaxy is on the brink of total darkness. The evil Galactic Empire holds something in the summoning tier. The Jedi Knights have been all but destroyed. Only a handful of escaped Imperial forces have turned to hiding across the galaxy. The Emperor's spies have located lone Jedi Knight on the Wookiee homeworld of Kashyyyk. The Sith Lord, Darth Vader, has been sent to destroy him. Anyone with subbies, we have a Darth Cappy emote, which is going to be really, really good for today. Enjoy it. 3/4 stays interesting. We start the tutorial as Vader. So I am using the TV as a monitor because, old game. At least you could do the Deddy emote, this is true. A is jump. X is slam. Come on! I'm just gonna Kamehameha this stormtrooper. Bouncy leaves. Is that an auto block? Is that just a dope auto block? I mean, I don't know, because it's the John Williams score, it's gonna probably get copyright struck anyway. That's the thing. If it was like an individual game mix, maybe it would be safe. Either way, I'm not overly worried about it. Like, I'm pretty hapless about stuff. Worst case, I could just put funny music over it to make it, you know, kind of like a joke, and then, you know, ruin the tone of it by semi-protesting the whole copyright bullshit anyway. No run. Super Wookiees. And Darth has regen on him? Jesus. Vader's too cool to run. This is... Yes! cover my six, Stormtrooper. She'll just Kamehameha our way through. While I sandbag the Stormtrooper's way of getting through. That's crazy. Oh, I love this. I love this so much. We already know how janky this is gonna be, and I'm here for all of it. It's gonna blow up rock. Oh, I was getting attacked by a leaf. Would you run if you had a dope cape like that? Nah. It'd probably just interrupt the cape's, like, dopeness anyway. So funny. I can't. Also love that I get to spotlight a game that I know one of my old guitar students played. Like when they were in high school. Like this is years ago when I was still going to church and stuff. Because I remember seeing like seeing them play like some version of this game. It's either this or the sequel. And yeah, this is fun. Gavin called, he said hi. Oh, hey, Gavin. The physics are going to be so goofy in this, and I'm so happy. Kobe! Darth, why are you killing your own people? It's fun. Does this have a pre-sequel sequel? So this has a pre-sequel sequel. There's a Force Unleashed 2 that I think we'll play. I'll actually play it like right after this or somehow to just have the continuity make sense. I had a day yesterday. Oh, dude, I'm so sorry. I feel you. Lethal Fate event, though. Let's try. Yep, just blow up mountain. Blow up rock. This is so fucked up, but I'm here for it. About weekend being over, yeah. It is the week now too, so it's just like, ooh. Time for work stress again. I can't wait to join y'all in the work stress grind though. I got a game for you and the PAC to try out. It's called Content Warning. Summer break soon though, hell yeah. And I've heard about Content Warning, it looks fun. PAC. I mean, I think a lot of people do want to play, like, multiplayer with that with me, too, so that makes sense. Only 20 more days? That's not too bad. Not bad, though. Love the drip. Darth Drippy. Pack. Oh! Oh, that makes sense. Something I'm allergic to. And we have TennoCon. We do have TennoCon coming up. I am so hyped. I think Force Push is going to be my favorite power. The physics of this is so janky. I'm so happy. Pew, pew, pew! Pew, pew!
So stupid.
I do like the overworld map. See, he's even, like, breathing heavy. Poor Darth with his asthma. Dude, the wave! Last thing D2 needs more shit. Exactly. That is so entertaining. This is like peak power fantasy. Hold up, let me recharge the Wookiees. 5 jobs in 1, do not recommend. Tough, though love it. Yeah, it makes sense. On a good note, I have a full Excalibur suit. Hell yeah, Dark. That is awesome. The poor Wookles. So R1 is camera fix. That's kind of like a parry, actually. Range on that's not crazy, but that's fine. Where Chewie at? Hopefully not dying. That's the thing. Did you do red-black carnage? He has not been told to let the Wookiees win. Exactly. He's supposed to let the Wookiees win. Red-black-gold? Hell yeah. These Wookiees are made out of fucking paper if they're getting, like, force pushed like this. But it is Vader, so... Woo! Just gonna throw some Wilhelm screams in there for fun. I feel like the extra continuity stuff that they did with books for the series are... Trigger gets crushed by a moon, yo. Fair. Poor Chewbacca. Chewbacca. Darth is like, this vacation is not going to my satisfaction.
Whatever you want, you won't find it here.
Wraithscrawden books are fun. Hell yeah. From me,
Jedi. Turn back.
Wait, like before, like even like episode 3. I don't know, but apparently that's a rogue Jedi.
Ah.
My favorite Darth move, the bunny hop. Based off the third book and episode 4, based off fifth, because the book 5 they skip. But I'm double checking this. Also, Darth's cape be crazy. I have to double check this. Okay. Let's see. Star Wars book or movie first. Let's see. Come on. Sequels. Thinking of picking up Hades 2 on Friday when I get paid. Hell yeah. CJ, that doesn't mean you're necessarily right about it, though. I just need to make sure what the thing was. Star Wars IP origin. Let's see, because I have to Google search this now. Was Star Wars a book first? Okay. I mean, eventually he would die anyway, right? So it's still a George Lucas book. Okay. I just needed to make sure that, like, what was up with this. Is the novelization of the 1977 film, ghostwritten by Alan Dean Foster, created by George Lucas, but credited to George Lucas, first published November 12th, 1976, several months before the release of the film. Okay, yeah. So it was... It was a book that was novelized before they were able to release the movie. That makes sense. Good to know. I just wanted to, like, I don't know. I need to make sure what's going on with that if I say the thing. It's also, like, God forbid a Star Wars the aficionado on YouTube sees this and goes, like, oh, you were wrong, because... In this episode, Chewbacca got, you know, butt-plugged by Han Solo. Han Solo, even. And I just, yeah. How'd you die, Jedi, Rogue Jedi? I got force pushed to death. Take your time, CJ. Yes, Han's YOLO. Makes weird choices, I swear. Han's YOLO, just weird character, but fun. Hey, Rogue Jedi, honey, how was your day? Oh, Darth Vader just stared at me for a few minutes. I'm gonna leave it on this while I go make my coffee. This is what the tone of today's game will be, is Coco, why did you leave it on that for so long? Because why not? Losing is a failure of the game design. Man's trachea is powder at this point. Too funny. What can I say? Daddy Darth has a choking kink. What? I didn't press anything to skip it. Hold up. Let's restart another save. Well, I get to use this for the intro now. Please don't copyright me. Please don't copyright me. Please do not give me copyright. Bullshit to deal with. That's good enough. Now, can we just speed run that level? Speed walk, I guess. Can't believe I have to fucking... Darth Vader in his head just like, didn't we just do this? I can't believe I have to fucking do this again. God damn it, LucasArts. Like, we're gonna do a brisk walk through the tutorial again. It's honestly kind of funny. Hopefully, Starkiller has a run, though. This is faster. This is unironically faster. They're not getting enough cardio yet. He had to redo his walk. Exactly. He didn't get his steps in. He has to get his steps in. This is so goofy. Look, he skipped leg day. This is his leg day, part two. Dark Side Boogaloo. Like, I love having to redo this just for, like, part of that cutscene. You can see, like, the frame, like, Darth Hops is his new name. Darth Leaper, even. I also have Jedi Survivor that I could play eventually, too. I might 100%, I might 100% Fallen Order, just in case there's any bonuses or whatever, but... That's gonna be maybe next year's May the 4th game. And then probably, you know, serialize it to the... Nightmare Sphinx, thank you for the lurk, I appreciate you. This is so goofy. This is so goofy. I'm... This is exactly... Again, I swear, I have to do the off-brand funny game thing. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Alright. Come on.
Lord, whatever you want, you won't find it here.
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
It's doing the running look. I got him while he was like mid splits. I may as well block at least while I do that too. God damn. Oh, that's like a bounty right there. He would have crashed the ship on top of himself, too. Come on. Come on, Mr. Rogue Jedi. Yeah, he basically was pulling the TIE fighter down to use it as a projectile. Cool, we got him. They're basically, the TIE Fighters are the Boeing of the Star Wars universe. Boeing is really fucked up right now, by the way, for those who don't know. Thank you for mentioning it, Crush. Essentially using junk part planes in their, the planes they sent to a lot of Eastern countries. It gets really underreported because it's not America. So check into it. It's pretty interesting. I'm not touching my controller. I need to see this frickin' scene.
sense someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run!
My name's Darth Fetus. What up? Circumcised myself into the Jedihood at 1 month old.
Come with me.
Hashtag Darth Fetus.
You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred.
You were still shitting yourself. You didn't know how to use the Force.
At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Airbus is probably quite happy.
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor can.
What up, CJ? You okay?
Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Coast.
Totally cool.
Alike.
No sweat, dude. I feel you.
As you wish, my master.
You just missed Darth Fetus. They're, you know. Oh shit. totally all good.
Another excellent duel.
Oh, Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Fetus. Teenage Mutant Ninja Fetus. Venus in a half shell.
Proxy.
Yes,
natal power.
Ah, yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Coralag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos.
Now bear with me, robot friend. Can you take your clothes off real quick for me? I need to know exactly who I'm dealing with in case we deal with a doppelganger situation. Hell yeah, girl! She cute.
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No.
For reference. Absolutely for reference.
He gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots.
What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty...
Under the covers missions, absolutely essential.
Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system.
I like his walk too. He's just like...
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
His hips don't lie. I'm starting to feel it. That last face was not good. I'm gonna have to use that as a meme, potentially. He's just like... combat techniques, various instructions, combat training, Vader's request, all programmed to try to kill you, just like me. Grip, force grip. Oh, I'm good with this ability. Oh, this is gonna be funny. Prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these glass panels. Don't mind if I do. I think I love this game. Pick up, throw an object, RT grab an object, then L the direction you want to throw and release. Okay. Can I just... Let me make it lower. Lower. quit. Cool. Oh shoot, you're right, CJ, should have done that. I can do that in a mission. I think that would just be releasing RT.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Rom Koda was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
Was respected general. What is...
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice.
We have to turn on subtitles after this.
Master Koda was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So, there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished.
They have to flip like ragdolls, I agree. Big chin energy in this game.
Wipe him out of hiding and attack the Empire now.
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
But none quite as cute as you, ma'am.
Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked.
Oh no, Alex. I hope you get your headache goes away.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
Someone refresh my man bun.
He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
They skipped so much cutscene just by doing anything during that one thing. That's so wild. It makes sense for an older game, but oh man, that's weird. Options. We are putting on subtitles right now. If they exist. They do not exist. They exist. Yeah, Hurricane is the code for all of the crystals for lightsabers and stuff. But like... I'm not trying to do that to myself. Okay, it is like an auto throw. There we go. Just 3 days off. Ooh. Oh, there's a dash? Okay. I'm doing good, Alex. How are you? Wait, what's just 3 days off, Crush? I just want to make sure I understand. Oh, so he can run. Oh. He can run, yes. Is it standard? Click? Oh. Dash, okay. Unlimited energy is great.
Readouts are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed.
I saw something with crushing in it. That and he can, like, super jump. Ooh, baby. Okay. Oh, 3 days off from the fourth. Oh, okay. I think a lot of screens do have blue light now, don't they? Well, their laptops also got busted letters, so, like, who knows if it has blue light settings. I don't think even, like... Actually, no, wait. My old work laptop might have that, so Alex's should. I was gonna say, force and lightsaber are gonna be problem words for Alex today. Love you, Alex. You're wonderful. Same effect. Oh, cooler settings. That makes sense. This does auto-kill, essentially. I also don't have health regen, I guess, like Vader does. Oh no, I was just talking about the like your, because there's words in the Star Wars universe that, oh, he does have health regen. Okay. Cool. I could spam this and it works. Because lightsaber uses B and force uses F. Whoopsies. I did pick the normal challenge mode. Just gentle teasing, I know. I'm still waiting to hear about some stuff with the upcoming job, but... There we go. Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm teasing you too much about that, Alex. I don't think I've teased you about it the last few streams, though. Thank you for redeeming Perform a Chalice Ritual. Cheers. We just have Kofev right now. What's my... My jump is crazy. Also, lurking is fine. I think about the words and I'm like, will there be a like hashtag keyboard funsies day today? God damn. Weird start of the week. I feel you. Yes, they do. Welcome in, Squeaky. That's okay. The week's been definitely been a little funky. There's definitely collectibles. The main reason I don't want to do the like the cheat based lightsaber accessibility thing is I don't want to, you know, not be able to get collectibles. I like that he reverse grips his lightsaber too. Any other kid would show as part of my how we started. Oof. That sounds just not fun. Come on, slam attack. There we go, that's how we slam. And then welcome them to the jam vicariously via the slam. Come on, get up. Okay, cool. I destroyed 5 TIE fighters already. This is good. Like, this is weird, because technically we're fighting our own people here, I think? It wasn't. I put myself in harm's way to take hold of the chair to basically just be in the way. God damn, dude. I'm so sorry. That's brutal. Quit my job, haven't had anything else lined up, but Kern was having negative effects on mental health and physical health. Oof. Hey, you're doing what you need to do, my friend. I'm actually really glad you're taking care of your health that way. What? Just given 10,000 force points? Okay. I'll take it. Once we get some customization, I think we should have some options at least. Because I do have the Ultimate Sith Edition. Today's definitely much better. Ooh, GG Squeak. I have to start figuring out my, that's what I'm gonna do this week, aside from edits and poster prep for promotional things for the Streamer Collective. We'll also be getting my CEUs lined up, and also doing some, planning for what kind of therapy I want to provide and be relatively more trained in. Life be starting. In a moment, life will change. Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em indeed. Okay, so there's like a little collectible on the other side there. We did get it. I don't see anything around. Wah! Okay. This is easy. I should have just done that. Okay, cool. Puzzle game. I'm here for puzzle game. Hell yeah. I've been hit. I wonder if